What do we need to do?
Mud in this area smells queer. It's them jelly things we fought. I think they, you know, hey, star pants. See anything we can climb on?
Not really, but maybe if we cleared the gunk off the side.
Shall I rip it apart then?
Let's go easy if we can. Keep in mind this whole thing helped me in the war. All else fails, shoot stuff.
Words to live by.
Don't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship.
The pistol.
What's a resistance ship doing all the way out here anyway?
It's doing nothing.
Oh. It's clearly crap.
Everyone.
I mean, what was it doing? You don't think the war made it all the way out here?
The war was everything.
How, you know, let me press L1.
The reactor isn't dangerous, is it?
It can be.
There we go.
Drax. This reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the Romans would have shot it by now. He makes an excellent point. I'll continue ripping it apart.
No, no, no. I think we're good.
I ain't seen one of these fly swatters in years. Great. We made it halfway up.
No.
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
I'm gonna die. I know what.
Anyone else hear something?
Hear what? It was probably Drax's stomach. My stomach would know if it wanted to be used.
I'm trying to get ahead! Try not to kill yourself on the way up!
There they are! Winking!
Hey, crew, can you come up with something?
Yeah, yeah. Just let me do it.
Yeah. Thank you. How was Gormora up already?
Sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yeah.
Oh, why?
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's she tracking this thing for?
A swarm.
Nothing wrong with a little sport. A girl has to keep busy.
You were looking for trouble, Assassin.
What, are we not meant to go where I was going?
Okay. You sure you want to get lost out here?
Relax, I'm just looking around.
Whoa.
Just further proof that you're not welcome here. If we turn back every time we get going. Why are you firing out here?
Do you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready.
Whatever it takes to find
Homer.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience, we'll have to start showing some respect.
This, yes. From the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
I'm not doing a description. We all know which Harlot Spawn first.
But what about her sister, Nebula?
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right, right. That is too.
Chitauri tech over there?
Ask Chitauri.
No, no, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. We shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may
what?
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
You'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, roll.
No.
Very well.
Peter.
It's okay to land on his feet. I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of jaws! Scum-busting ass!
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy thrut scum, but
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free bagging flark hole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Fuck it! Come on, man!
Ram it, fast face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cup by 5%. Okay, deal.
We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even
oops, no, no. I think walking my everything is great. Like, I guess think it was everything that great, but because I was on the hill.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that stunt again,
voice up, people.
Incoming! I may not know exactly what these things are, but I know they'll have to be dead.
Come on. Cage up. Let's go. Why is there so many?
Peter Quill, I have rescued you. March with the assist.
Okay, rescue me again, please.
What is next, Peter Quill? Light him up, Rocket.
One sec, guys.
Enough of these inferior creatures. I yearn for monsters.
Yeah, I'm feeling all turned around as well. Where the flock are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
I thought you were supposed to be the Lady Hellbender expert.
There was nothing in the pamphlet about statues.
Maybe they weren't carried. Maybe some musclehead threw them over the ravine against their will.
Lady Hellbender could no doubt accomplish such a feat.
Think these statues are of the monsters on this planet?
They're made of rock.
Thanks, genius. I mean, maybe this is why Hellbender is so hot for monsters. Surprise, surprise. Another statue.
Take weird statues over weird monsters any day.
We're in the business of selling monsters, Peter Quill, not statues.
Yeah? I'm also in the business of not getting killed. Kind of a side thing I got going.
What's the car effect doing on a backwater mudball like this?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender repelled an invading swarm, and it was among the spoils.
Maybe. Or maybe she was real cozy with the bugs.
Ridiculous.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, says it ain't.
He doesn't have 50 units.
I am...
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her eyes.
Now we're talking.
I have not heard that one.
Drax, wanna clear a path?
Only if you admit that every one of my Lady Hellbender stories is true.
So that's a no. Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take 12 ships to bring one down.
12 ships. Or 1 Chitauri infantry.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the holdup?
Fear.
No. Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me and Groot are the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A and Plan B, okay?
Anyone else feeling ready to move on?
Groot says no.
We'll be fine. Just don't look down.
No fucking way.
Just go.
No, you just go.
Someone go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing me, assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
What the fork?
Don't I hear Groot will be a heroic?
Groot says there's something down there.
A monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either. Just move! Oh,
yup, definitely saw the giant head.
Real funny, Quill! Quill?
catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Does anyone know what that is?
A monster! It is past time, my blade!
Stumpy's running away.
Without its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
It is settled. Let's scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question. Back here.
Wouldn't surprise me. Maybe someone was trying to fix up the old bomber.
Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters.
For you, so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
First a down resistance ship, now a Nova Corps one.
We're 2 out of 3 on Galactic War Bingo.
Maybe this was a staging ground for the push against the Chitauri.
Hey, what? Mind giving the old girl a scan?
I agree.
Satisfied.
Maybe it wasn't. Maybe the ships we've seen just got taken down by the storms.
You think this place was like a secret base?
Could be. Middle of nowhere, inhospitable surface, storms provide cover from detection. Maybe refugees fled here.
I think I'd rather have been in the war.
This wreck is so rusted out, you can hardly see the blue.
Long time since the war, and this place is all kind of wet.
Feels like yesterday, in all the worst ways.
Agreed. Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
At this rate, by the time we get there, Hellbender will have moved on from Monster Slayer. Yes, I am obviously being sarcastic. Just saying it shouldn't take this long to get to her. I am being constructive. This is how I motivate.
Well, it's clearly working.
Any bodies are still in there? All mummified and stuff.
Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of the senseless searching, Peter Quill.
Will you stop calling it that? Huh. Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. Surprised this thing hasn't been picked clean for salvage. Hey, Quill, mind giving the old girl a scan?
I agree. Maybe part of the ship's still functional.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
What do you
scene just got...
No giant monster. All good.